Hey everyone, it's Alicia. And again, this week I'm joined by Robin over at MF Supply. And in this week's blog video, we are discussing mil-spec socket caps. So Robin, you're gonna tell us a little bit about what that piece is and then the applications that it's used in. So I'll go ahead and turn it right over to you.
Great. So I've got a little mil-spec socket cap right here. This small little guy, you can see him. And basically a socket cap is the standard among high strength fasteners that are needed to withstand the faster speeds and higher pressure of today's machines, instruments, and assemblies. They're also known as their trademarked name, Allen screws, and they're used across various applications. And I'm gonna show you some of the mil-spec versions of the socket cap and the different materials and sizes that we offer. So here, right on our website, under our mil-spec socket cap category, we have the different options that we offer here at MF Supply. So the three different main categories are stainless steel socket caps, alloy steel socket caps, and A286 socket caps. And each of those three is under a different mil-spec category. So let's start with the first one, which is the NAS 1351 and NAS 1352 series. Those are stainless steel socket caps. They come in both coarse and fine thread. We go in, we can see the different sizes that are available. So the NAS 1351 in stainless has a C after the mil-spec number. It's also known as the MS16996 series. You click right on the fine thread version, you can see, if you scroll down, all of the different sizes that are available. They start at aught 80s and they go all the way up to over a half an inch. And with the second option that we're gonna talk about is the MS169997. That's an alloy steel socket head cap screw, and that has got a plating, so it's gonna be a zinc yellow. Sometimes it's also in a cad plated version. These options are, they start a little bit larger. The largest size that we carry is a 632, and they also go up to over a half an inch in diameter. The third option that we have available on our website is the N series. So that's the NAS 1351 and 52N. These are A286 socket head cap screws. They're available in coarse and fine thread. And if you click through, we've got a limited availability in a very, a shorter list of sizes that are readily available. This is one of the less popular options, but it still is available, and it's available for purchase on our website in sizes from 1032 and up. All of our mil-spec socket head cap screws come with full paperwork. They're DFAR compliant, and many of them are available from dropship directly from the factory. So there's no lead time and you can get them the next day.
All right, Robin. Well, thank you so much for telling us a little bit more about socket caps and showing us the different places on your website where people can navigate to find out more and to place their order. So if that's you and you're looking for a fast lead time and you're ready to place your order, you can get in contact with MF Supply. You can also visit the website at mfsupply.com and you'll be able to navigate through just as Robin showed us. Thanks again, Robin.
Thank you.